tried to drink it away. I tried to put one in the air. I tried to dance it away. I tried to change it with my hair. I ran my credit card below. Thought a new dress would make it better.
So look, for Thanksgiving, what's traditional Thanksgiving for you guys? I know for me, I can't eat until the kids eat first, then I gotta eat. How y'all feel about that? Like, what's the traditional Thanksgiving for y'all?
In order for the kids to eat right, we gotta eat first.
What happened to women and children first?
I don't know. That's not my tradition.
My tradition is we eat Thanksgiving dinner for breakfast. That's my tradition.
Thanksgiving, grandma fixed that banana pudding.
I make a meal.
And can't nobody touch the food until 6 p.m.
Dang. Late dinner.
Hands get slapped.
I want to know, what is y'all craziest Thanksgiving moment? Because I can think of quite a few. One of them was, you know, you dating, you go to chick, you know what I mean, and you go over to a spot. You never met none of our family members until that day. And you sitting at a table with them, you know what I mean, for Thanksgiving, they looking at you like, who was this?
My most craziest memory for Thanksgiving as far as me and my homeboy one time, we wasn't even cooking in our own houses. We actually went like out Bowie, Maryland and ate. You know, we ate at this restaurant and we ate all the food and stuff like that. It was like kind of nasty and things like that. And we were just tripping about it, for real. It was a crazy day for us.
Mine's with me being sick at Thanksgiving. Y'all ever had diarrhea at Thanksgiving? My stomach's messed up. Little bubbly got.
So they left you at the kids table.
Put a pebble on.
You need a diaper, right?
Let's get into Gucci Man proposing to Keisha K. Dior. 25 carat ring. A lot of people said something because he didn't get on one knee and propose because he had on white pants. But y'all had got on y'all one knee and.
I don't see what the big argument is about. He proposed. what else you want?
I sang the rock. It was nice.
It was dope.
I feel as though he said he could have gotten one knee. He got money. It's white pants. He can mess some white pants up.
Hey, what y'all think about Kanye West and his rants?
Traumatized. He's going through depression right now. Like, his mother passed away. He hurt.
Yeah.
He hurt.
Oh, I feel like Kanye.
That's my excuse for him.
Kanye been going through a depression.
He's hurt.
Kanye been going through a depression.
He realized what he did.
Ain't playing insanity.
Yeah.
He ain't going to trial. He's not going to trial.
A broken head for a trial.
Everybody pay their money for them tickets. That's a whole big jury trial.
Everybody go through something, and we all deal with things differently. You know, so being as though he in the mental institution and stuff like that, I don't feel as though that is an excuse for him to act the way that he is acting. But we all deal with things our own way.
So how y'all feel about this Ray J and Chris Brown death, man?
I appreciate Ray J for that. Ray J, my man. I feel like, you know, sometimes you gotta let people know how you got where you at. And if it wasn't for that man thing, she wouldn't have had what she got today. Shout out to Ray J, my man.
Ray J is a clown, period. He just trying to stay relevant.
Yeah, we doing a lot of talking. Let's grub in, man.
This is DEEPCOVERTV.
Was it sad?
Happy Thanksgiving.
In the sky. Sometimes I don't want to feel those levels.